Tristan Tebbets, and I'll be reciting to you Lincoln by Nancy Byrd Turner. There was a boy of other days, a quite awkward, honest lad, who trudged long weary miles to get a book on which his heart was set, and then no candle had. He was too poor to buy a lamp, but very wise in woodsman's ways, he gathered teeth and bough and stem and crisping leaf and kindled them into a ruddy blaze. Then he lay full length and read, the firelight flickered on his face, and etched a shadow on the gloom, and made a picture in the room, in that most humble place. The hard years came, the hard years went, but gentle, brave, and strong of will, he met them all in winter day, we say, there's light upon it still.